newspaper. I mean, what could be more real than a newspaper? We all know that we can believe everything we read, right? That's where this illusion begins. And I call this an illusion, guys, because I don't actually tear this newspaper at all. You see, this is aided by the fact that you listen carefully. It actually sounds like the pieces are tearing apart. You see, guys, this is so convincing that after a show, people will come up to me and they will swear their minds with this piece of paper they formerly saw as whole has now been ripped into lots and lots of smaller pieces. When the truth is, guys, it hasn't. You see, the truth is, these people have just been tricked. Have they been tricked by the senses that they have trusted for their entire lives into believing that something they have just seen with their own eyes is the truth? When it isn't, guys, you see, magic is very much like the newspaper. And by that I mean, you can never ever believe everything.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jerry!